back to when jazz band ruled the stage and Marines were here in New Zealand.